in a 16-14 Knightdale lead. They go on to win it 36-14. Let's head over to Johnston County, where Corinth Holders plays host to South Johnston. Great crowd there. The Trojans will smother a fumble and steal a possession. That's how you can do it. South Johnston quarterback Zach Grady hooks up with Jawan Smith. That results in a 44-yard touchdown and a 13-12 comeback win for South Johnston. Don't you leave that seat. We're heading back to my old stop.